Aster has more of a timing here than EG does.
Oh, not bad. Jump to him. Oh, Borax. He's headed in. Iceiceice is in. Oh, it's a five-man Ravage. Iceiceice. That's what you want to see from the man. Gets in, separates the fight completely. As the clutch goes down, RTC is able to make a beeline straight towards Monet with the leak building up. The gyro goes down. Lanham as well, he buys back. I don't know if there's going to be much that Aster can do about this. As Iceiceice, that's what you want to see from the man there. It's been a bit of a slow game for him, but getting in with a five-man Ravage.